Welcome back to the show, guys. I'm your host, Mike. Thanks for tuning into this again. And we're going to continue on with the Enduro Rock Bouncer. I've kind of gotten all the parts here together as I'm going to start putting this thing together. And I just want to make a quick shout out to a channel, RC Models and Mods. One of the key things that I wanted to do to this is the 3D print model he made for the electronics. And I had a buddy with a 3D printer, and he only had purple, so he made a printout box for me, and then later on ended up getting black filament. So I'll leave a link in the notes to his channel and his 3D print, and I installed it here. I'm really psyched about this. It fits in perfectly right underneath here. I'm using the original screws from the top, and you're gonna have to find four screws from the bottom if you wanna put this bottom plate on. The real cool thing about this, there's spots for the wires to pass through. You're gonna mount the ESC in here, possibly. I think it'll fit. I picked up this ESC off of AliExpress. I'm really liking this one for the fact that it came with a program card, and that'll allow me to tune it and maybe put some crawling options on it. Also, one of the improvements I did right off the hop is get this servo mount. It's carbon fiber and metal, and it's gonna be a big upgrade over the plastic one that comes stock. There's nothing wrong with the one that comes stock, though it does flex from what I've seen on the videos out there about the Rock Bouncer. So I just wanna, you know, why put it all together and take it apart in a couple months for a few bucks more? You can just order this part. I'll leave a link in the notes too where I got the ESC, where I got the servo mount. I just picked up a 20 kilogram standard servo off of Amazon. I got dollar store two-sided tape, which is really awesome. This stuff really sticks hard and good. So we're gonna put this all together. I'm gonna show you guys the finished product when I'm done. So please tune into that video. Thanks again to RC Models and Mods. I got this extra box here. When I put this all together, and if it works out really well, which I'm quite confident it will, I'm thinking I may just put this up for a giveaway. I'm not really gonna need it. And I don't have a 3D printer. I imagine a lot of other people don't. So maybe we can do a North American giveaway. And if anyone else has this cool rock bouncer, that they can make use of this to protect their electronics and make it nice and neat and tidy. I really like how it looks. So just so you know that if you bought this thing, the brush motor is already installed. Everything is pre-made. It came, it just had to put the wheels on, and you got to put the servo on. The electronics you got to do yourself, the motors here. And also going into this box will be the receiver, which I'm not showing here, and I'm debating which receiver to put in because I have three or four different radios, and I want to be a little strategic about that because my son will likely be driving with me with another RC, and I want to make sure that we have the right RCs on the right receivers so they'll free up the radios for the other crawlers that we got. So guys, thanks for tuning into this. Hope everyone's doing well. We're winding down 2021, and winter winds are blowing here, even though we haven't really got much snow or anything like that. I've been tending to stay inside. The kids want to play Minecraft, and so we've been doing a lot less RCing and a lot more indoor activities. Hope everyone's doing well. Enjoy the upcoming Christmas season, especially here in North America. Thanks for always tuning into this, guys. Take care, peace out, and we'll catch you soon on the next one.